business mind, very polished. Please help me welcome James.
I'm just throwing myself here because the first time people might have seen me, I was scared to come on the stage. So I'm the product of Top Fusion, I should say, because creating what I've got has made me really polished. I feel it's a family out here. The kind of support that you get, Sanjana rightly mentioned, the corporate world, you climb the ladder, somebody's there to drag you down. So here, you find that synergy is working. There are a lot of people coming, supporting you in your times of difficulties. If you don't understand how this business works really, you know, you get that beautiful support, the leveraging power. I would like to tell you one small thing, my dear friends. There was a father and a daughter. The father was doing something busy. The daughter asked the father, "Father, what do you do, actually?" The father says, "I'm just a dreamer." The daughter asks again the father, "What's the meaning of dreaming, father?" The father says, "I'm a long dreamer." The daughter is again confused. So the father calls the daughter close by and he says, "You know, my dear daughter, what I do is I dream so long that until my dreams come true." Are you getting what I'm trying to tell you? We all have some or the other dreams. Tell me how many people doing what you're doing right now, can the dreams come true? You need to have a vehicle like Top Fusion, which can take you to that certain height. So I found out that vehicle, I'm here sticking, and you will find me in years to come. Alright people, thank you for the opportunity.